Hello everyone, my name is Pranav and I am a legal intern in Lexis & Companies. In today's video, I am going to talk about res judicata and res subjudice. So now talking about res judicata which means a matter already judged is a doctrine that prohibits the same issue or cause of action or from being relitigated between the same parties in subsequent legal proceedings. The principle of res judicata is based on the notion that there should be finality or certainty in legal decisions. Once a matter has been finally adjudicated by a competent court, it cannot be re-examined in a subsequent proceeding. Res judicata encompasses two aspects. So the first one is claim preclusion and issue preclusion. Claim preclusion, also known as the cause of action estoppel, bars the relitigation of the entire claim or cause of action that was already decided. Issue preclusion, also known as collateral estoppel, prevents the relitigation of specific issues or question of fact or law that are already determined in a previous proceedings. So now talking about res subjudice. Res subjudice means a matter under judgment refers to a situation where a matter is pending and under consideration by a court or a tribunal. The doctrine of res subjudice prohibits the simultaneously or parallel proceedings of the same case in multiple courts or tribunals. It aims to prevent conflicting decisions and judicial influence inefficacy. When a matter is already subjudiced and any subsequent proceeding or actions related to the same issue between the same parties are generally stayed or suspended until the pending matter is resolved. The doctrine of res subjudice requires that the subsequent proceeding involve the same cause of action, the parties or the previous, or that the subsequent case is filed after the earlier case was instituted. Res subjudice is often invoked through an application or objection made by a party to the subsequent proceeding, asserting that the matter is already pending and should be stayed or dismissed. Both res judicata and res subjudice are based on the principles of finality, judicial economy and avoiding inconsistent decisions. These doctrines play a crucial role in maintaining the integrity of legal system and ensuring fairness in the resolution of dispute system. So thank you so much, and if you guys have any doubt, you can just ping me in the comment box and I will get back to you. So have a nice day.